North Carolina declaring a state of emergency in Moore County after roughly 45,000 were left without power following what police are calling a, quote, deliberate attack. National correspondent Sarah Williamson joins us live in our New York newsroom with the latest on this. Hey, Sarah.
Good morning to you both. That's right. The FBI is joining the investigation into these power outages in North Carolina County that is believed to have been caused by an intentional and targeted attack. Now, 45,000 customers are in the dark Saturday after, as of Saturday night, after the substations were vandalized and shot at, prompting a curfew and emergency declaration. There is no suspects or motive that has been announced, and it is now turned into a criminal investigation, with Moore County Sheriff's Office having absolutely no idea why Moore County was even targeted. And as of Monday afternoon, those homes and businesses still remain without power, according to Duke Energy spokesperson Jeff Brooks, and it will still take a few days for them to switch back on.
This outage will continue until we get those repairs completed. And so we will gradually see more recovery, but we could still see this extend Wednesday into Thursday, somewhere in that time frame.
And the sheriff would not say whether the criminal activity was domestic terrorism, but noted that no group is stepping up and claiming responsibility or acknowledging that they did it. And it also really also underscores the fragility of the US power grid, that people could be able to come in and vandalize or shoot at it so easily, Sean and Emma.
Yeah, right. Still a number of unanswered questions in that case. Sarah Williamson, thanks so much for that report.
No crooked establishment.
None of that.
Twisting the truth.
No talking down
don't
to me.
Tell me how to think.
Don't tell me how to think.
Don't tell me how to think.
I trust Newsmax.
Newsmax.
They don't tell me how to think.
They let me decide.
Newsmax.
Real news.
For real people.